Hey, what's up YouTube? Today, I'll be showing you guys a quick video on how to remove your Google account from any Android devices. This is excellent if you want to share purchase app to your friends but don't want them to access your Play Store account. So the first thing you want to do is go to your settings, scroll down, and click on accounts. Next, you want to click on Google. From there, you want to press the three dots at the top right corner. Click remove, and you're good to go.